Eli Grba, pitcher, first ever player picked by the LA Angels in franchise history, also the first player ever to start a game for them. Now it's time for What's on the Other Side of the Page. Jimmie Reese, LA Angel manager, his numbers retired. He also played for the New York Yankees in the early 30s.